Final C. Sector 5 reactor. Let's see, get to the reactor. Oh my god.
This would be the treasure vault.
That's right.
What's the catch?
That's a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal. But we gotta do it several times.
Tightwad. But hearing that just makes me want to rob him more.
Yeah, let's stick it to him.
Security lockdown is currently in effect.
Okay, guys. You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
Gotta get past level one first, right? 3, 2, 1.
Hey, are you even trying?
Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
How do we screw that up?
Focus. 3, 2, 1. Watch carefully. We got this. 3, 2, 1. Move yours the same way as mine. Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
Shit!
Focus. 3, 2, 1. Move yours the same way as mine.
Hey, I think I should lead after all. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Much better.
Let's just get through this. 3, 2, 1. Don't rush it. We got this. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe. Shake it off. 3, 2, 1. Watch carefully. We got this. 3, 2, 1.
Alpha level security. Disengage.
That was great, you guys. Let's keep it up. All right. 3, 2, 1.
I'm still getting warmed up.
Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Beta level security. Disengage.
Wow. Think we've got this?
Hell yeah! Bring it on! Ain't nothing I love more than sticking it to Shinra.
Halfway there. Steady, guys. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe.
Got an idea. 7-7, hat, hat, hoo-ah! 7-7, hat, hat, hoo-ah!
Hell no.
How about this then? Heaven!
Ugh. We're doing it my way. 3, 2, 1.
Ah! Shit!
Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
Ah!
Breathe when I breathe. We got this. 3, 2, 1.
Gamma level security. Disengage.
No way! You guys are naturals. Okay, final round. Don't lose focus. 3, 2, 1.
Ah!
Don't rush it. Focus. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe. Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
Still getting warmed up. How about a chance to help us time it right?
This is exhausting. We'll get it this time. 3, 2, 1.
Shit!
Focus. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe. We got this. 3, 2, 1. Don't rush it. Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Delta level security. Disengage. Disposal room now accessible.
Finally. I was beginning to think it'd never end.
Hey, yo, Cloud. What's the deal? You really a bona fide soldier?
We didn't train for this stuff.
All that marching with no rhythm? How did you soldier on?
Okay, that's enough of that. Let's see what's inside.
Whoops.
Right.
Think you for getting someone?
What did I tell you? You strike me as the type to go off without air.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay then. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences. What is Marco? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet. But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say. But for whose benefit, I wonder? The true nature of Marco is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful sewer rats. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai! The hell we are! You still don't understand your role in this. What are they doing?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. And your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose.
God damn it!
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event. The trial of the Eco Extremist Group Avalanche. terrorists conspired with Fukai against Midgar. Your guilt is undeniable. Your punishment is death.
I'm sick of all of this.
It's just something that I feel like
Cloud! Get your head in the game! We're counting on you, man.
Come on! You're up.
To get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Come on!
Happened. What the hell? That was cool.
Focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow.
It's steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
I am your everything.
Hello there.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Maybe you're not okay. He lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one, too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though... I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while. In that case... Huh?
I'll see myself in. Thanks. And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh?
A soldier?
Ex-soldier. Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right? I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Fine. But it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh. Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class?
First.
If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady.
I'll make this quick.
You better.
Fire on, huh?
Here we go.
Let's finish this.
Hey! Little help in here, guys?
That'll do. Let's do this. Going all out.
Good old what's-his-face.
I'm damn good at it!
Cloud, be careful!
give the dance bars give you this bar? Sloppy. Go first. Scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece. What now? Run!
Move and I'll shoot!
Oh, no, you won't.
But, sir!
Could drop that. Okay.
What's the hold up?
I can't get to her!
Let's move.
Should we pursue? But, sir!
Partner's got it. We are out. Beginner's luck. More of those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool. There.
Need to stay ahead of him.
Prep for exfil.
Or not. They gone?
Yeah, think so.
What are they?
I think... Actually, I don't know. Let's just go. Okay. Up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
What's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
That suit from earlier. He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno. Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates.
Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations, with extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
Hmm? You mad?
If you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all. The words of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
No one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we make noise. Looks kinda rusty.
I'll go first. It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
You worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit. Unexpected. Thank you, Cloud. Ah, there it is. The wall. You know, I thought about leaving once, but in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous?
Too much. The whole world bursting with life. Maybe more than I can handle, I think, sometimes. Even now, people hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams, flowing and blending together into something greater.
First. After all, I can't count on you to wait. Sure about this?
See for yourself. Maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome.
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Not for free.
Cheapskate. You're... Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
Here goes nothing.
You good?
Of course. My hero.
Never a dull moment with you.
That a compliment?
Not really.
Thanks anyway. We're getting closer to the station. Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the way. There's a face that screams, so what?
I fought scarier things in my sleep.
Cloud?
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
Shout.
Not
my place.
Yeah, well, it's got a good view of the reactor.
It's on fire!
Ain't a show.
They know that. Don't worry.
Oh, didn't expect to see you here, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, on your way home from the church?
That's right.
Well, I'm glad you're okay. Did any debris hit the church?
Not debris. Oh, Cloud, wait!
Wait.
Deck is all clear!
Rope's good! Go!
Pull him up! Let's go!
Another Turk.
A real man on a mission.
On the hunt, more like.
For me? For you?
Don't know. Don't care.
Then, let's stick to the back streets? There will be monsters.
Better than Shinra.
There's a Shinra dump site up ahead. Not the kind of place anyone would ever choose to hang around in.
But a great place to lay low. They've got the run of it. That's that.
No telling where they'll come from.
Monsters instinctively target weaker prey.
You'd better watch out then, Cloud.
Get him!
Over here. Maybe it's broken? Pretty sure this Palperon loops around too, so... Wonder if we can move this. I knew it! For the stronger prey.
Still a fair ways off.
Well, we did take a detour. Getting tired?
Nah.
Me, I'm feeling a bit hungry. How about you?
Amazed.
You're in for a treat when we make it back.
Don't have time for that.
You'll want to make time for my mom's cooking. And that's the final word on it. We'll get home quick and eat ourselves stupid. Guess I gotta.
That's that. Was never in doubt.
Good? That sucks. try moving that container to move the pad. Yeah, that should do the trick. Think ahead. Guess we're home free.
No need for thanks. I'd rather get paid.
Hmm? We're getting paid right now.
Hmm?
Huh?
Forget about the turks.
Ah.
Could come at us any time. Keep an eye out.
That's the station.
Here,
somewhere else you'd rather be?
This place takes getting used to.
Just wanna go to so, bed. Do you think this means another war's coming?
What are they watching?
Hey!
My lights have been on.
I'm standing inside the gutted shell of Mako Reactor 5. As you can see, there's still a lot of smoke rising from the rubble.
Cowards, using
while fallen
so
beams and other debris continue to hinder rescue efforts, the fires appear to have been mostly extinguished.
Start another war. So if we help catch
over there.
The bombers.
That's the director of Shinra's Advanced Weaponry Division, isn't it?
Excuse me, ma'am, but would you mind answering a few questions?
No. But we're safe down here, right?
Can you give us any updates on the status
no
of the reactor? What kind of damage did it suffer in the explosion?
So,
are we in any danger?
Mako Reactor 5 has been temporarily shut down, and all fires have been successfully extinguished. The situation is under control, and the people of our fair city need not worry about any additional complications. We're in the process of conducting a full forensic investigation, but we suspect the device used was similar to that employed in the attack on Mako Reactor 1. The perpetrators of that atrocity were filmed making their escape. These agents of the eco-terrorist group Avalanche are currently believed to be in hiding somewhere in Midgar.
And given that this group has now attacked two reactors in quick succession, can they really be stopped before they strike again?
What do you think? Have no fear. Shinra will keep Midgar safe.
Okay, time's up!
All right, let's go.
I have to. I'm prepared to fight again.
Those avalanche guys are on the
lock them up. Lock them all up.
Hey, looking for a new weapon? I'd love to tell you something, but I don't work here. Talk to that guy. He does. Buddy, I'm just a customer.
Is it time for Stamps Adventures yet?
Hey, looking for a new weapon?
TV's so boring.
I'd love to say something, but I don't work here. Talk to that guy. He does.
Is it time for Stamps Adventures yet?
You can help me, Ed. I was in the military.
Aw, what timing? Mind lending me a hand?
Face is really hopping, huh?
Nice side effect of the train situation. So, what do you say?
I'd love to, but... help out every now and then. It's fun. Aerith! Well, well. What are you doing all the way up there?
Was trying to get a look at the reactor. Who's this guy?
This is Cloud. He's a mercenary. And currently my bodyguard. That's Oates.
See you.
Two peas in a pod. Aerith! So, what are you guys up to?
We all went to see the reactor.
Oh, that's right. You're supposed to come by the house.
What for?
I don't know. You're just supposed to.
Well, guess we have a new destination. I should probably explain. The Leaf House is the local orphanage. That's where all these kids live.
Hey, Aerith, where'd you go?
The church again?
Next time, we should all go together.
Why, hello, Aerith. As popular as ever, I see.
Apparently, but they sure keep me on my toes.
Better than being bedridden. Thanks again for all those herbs. You've helped a lot of people.
No problem.
How'd you manage to find so many anyway?
Oh, I have my ways.
Hello, my bodyguard, just until I get home. And you're sure he's up to it?
Maybe. Since I'm so generous, I gather medicinal herbs for his patients sometimes. Here's the Leaf House.
There you are.
We're back, and we brought Aerith with us.
Sorry to make you come out here.
Don't be. It's on my way home.
Well then, I hope you won't mind me asking for some flowers.
No problem. How many?
All you can carry. What with all the doom and gloom we've been hearing on the news recently, I thought some flowers might help cheer everyone up.
I'm sure they will, and I'd love to help.
Let's all wash up before our meal.
Gonna get dark around here.
So, Cloud, what's your favorite flower?
They're all the same to me.
Huh. You sure you want to say that to a florist?
Better than lying.
Okay. Then what'd you do with the flower I gave you? You give it away?
I did.
Ooh, to who? Tell me.
Don't recall. What?
Thought you didn't like lying. Well, anyway. My house is just up this path. Mom should be home by now, so I'll introduce you. There you go. That's my house.
It's amazing.
Hey, my house is this way. Come on. I'm home.
Hey, baby. Been up to no good? Rude came by.
So, this is my mom, Elmira. And this is Cloud, my bodyguard.
Hi.
Take good care of her?
That's my job. Or was my job.
Yep, thanks. So, Cloud, you gonna head back to Sector 7?
Yeah.
Then I'll show you the way.
Then why'd you have me bring you here? What if the Turks show up again?
It'd suck, but I've dealt with them before. Honestly, I'm much more worried about you. What if you get lost, huh? You'd be too embarrassed to admit it, and so you just keep on going.
Quit acting like you know me.
Hey, Mom. I'm gonna go take Cloud over to Sector 7, okay?
Okay. But why not wait until tomorrow? If you head out now, it'll be dark when you get back. Better to rest up here and make the trip first thing in the morning. When you'll have daylight this fixed.
That's true. She's got a point, Cloud.
Hold up.
Oh, yeah. I still need to deliver some flowers to the Leaf House. Since we have a little time before dinner, you should come with.
That wasn't the deal.
You mean you want more? Even though you've got a priceless reward coming your way? Do you know what I promised him?
I'll do it.
I'll go grab the baskets. Be right back.
That Aerith. She's a handful, isn't she?
Take this one.
Huh?
Take it. Right. Off we go. And these right here are my babies. Which ones do you think we should pick?
any of them.
Oh, don't be like that. I know you have an eye for this kind of thing. That's the one I gave you.
Huh, it is?
Nice try, mister. You can't fool me. I think we still need a few more. Which should we pick next? Good eye. People used to give these to declare their loyalty to one another. Interesting, right? She said, as many as you can carry, so maybe a few more? I think we're good now. What do you say? Shall we go? To hurry. We're not under the gun or anything.
I'm not cut out for this crap.
Sure you are. And when you're done, you'll be drowning in job offers. So, how do you think they'll arrange these flowers?
Don't know.
Well, we'll soon find out.
Wait out here.
Oh, okay. But I might be a while. Why not check out the town?
Cuisine, the flavor you can't find anywhere else.
That's so true. No one else can get their food.
Furthermore, initial reports confirm that terrorists
What'll it be for you today?
Thank you.
Take care of my equipment, you hear?
TV's so boring.
I remember you.
Where's Aaron?
The Leaf House. Is something wrong?
You could say that. Sounds like someone spooked the kids.
Yeah, two of them disappeared. They ran away after this creepy guy wearing black clothes showed up.
A Turk?
That's what I thought, but no.
It's this guy who's always stumbling around town in a dirty robe full of holes. They say he's sick or something. Oh, and he had some kind of number tattooed on his arm.
I don't like the sound of this. I'm gonna check it out.
I know someone who fits that description. I'll come with.
Okay.
Come on.
Looking good there.
But I want to climb up there.
No.
But I'm scared of the dog.
That's what's called easy money.
I understand you must be busy, but I hope you haven't forgotten about my research. Oh, hello. Cloud has been assisting me with my research and development.
Ooh, that sounds fun. Count me in.
One moment while I run diagnostics. Huh. How very strange. You don't appear to be in my database.
And that's bad?
There must have been some sort of server error. Oh well, any friend of Cloud's is sure to be of great help. Cloud, I've come up with the most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it? Cloud, I have the most amazing news. I believe I might know how to develop summoning materia, something heretofore thought impossible. Scientists say that this materia can only be found in nature, but I may just be able to prove otherwise. And so, Cloud, I turn to you. I would like to test this theory by way of my combat simulator. To wit, I want you to fight and defeat summon data in VR. I sense that you find my phrasing to be somewhat obtuse. Please let me know when you have made your preparations.
He promised to take me to see the reactor.
Mm-hmm.
come on. I know this place is off limits to grown-ups, but if we want to rescue them, well, we gotta break the rules. Come to help.
Yeah, leave it to us. We'll take care of it from here.
But there are monsters out there.
Don't worry. I've brought a super strong friend along with me.
I used to be a soldier. So where's the guy?
I don't know. He disappeared and we can't find him.
Right now, let's worry about the kids.
Come on. They ran off this way. Be careful.
Where do you think they went?
Who knows? They're kids. Nothing to do but look all over.
I just hope we find them.
Nothing to it.
You sure you want to fight?
Stay back!
Thank you.
I'll go.
Nothing. Have some eggs.
Come on.
Eggs.
Thank you. That was cool.
Okay, let's head.
I didn't buy anything.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Is Tifa like your girlfriend?
No.
But she's someone special.
It's not like that. More like, I don't know how to explain.
I see. Thank you. From now on, if you run into trouble, promise me you'll find an adult, okay?
Okay, I will. And here, since you're so cool, you guys are both grown-ups, but you're also one of us now. You can come and play here whenever you want.
Don't worry, it'll be okay.
Wait.
Not him. It looks pretty damn similar.
There's the number. But why two?
Who knows? Come to think.
The reunion. It's not going too far.
Cloud, get it together. Come on.
You don't know who Sephiroth is, do you?
Sephiroth, the war hero? I know he died in an accident 5 years ago. They said so on the news.
Maybe they did. But I've got a feeling he's still alive.
Oh, right. Come on, let's go.
Well, then you must be from the legendary... The legendary... Wait! Stop running away from me!
My dad told me that that man, he used to be a soldier when he was younger.
Hey, Cloud. I know a lot of people around here need help. When I'm out on patrol, a lot of them tell me about their problems. Do you think you might be interested in helping out?
Well, I'm all for it. We still have plenty of time.
I'm on the clock.
Don't worry. I give you permission.
I always have the latest information. Come find me if you want to know. I'll make sure to tell everyone around that you're here to help out. That way, you might get more work.
Any mercs around? Shinra weapons are on the rampage. Five of them, like floating eyeballs. I saw them wander off into the scrap, but if they come back into town, it'd be a disaster. We need someone who's willing and able to fight.
I'll handle it.
You will? Oh man, you're the best! I could hear them shouting, intruder, be careful. They look dangerous.
Thank you.
Okay, then.
No turning back. Not bad. You're dead.
That way is a dead end. They were doing some construction, but quit halfway.
Come down here, listen message. Listen message on the machine. The principal called for you to check on your attendance or something.
voicing their anger and outrage with Avalon.
I heard. You got them all, right? Robots from the reactor getting lost in the slums. Must be because of the explosion up top, huh? They must have thought they were protecting the reactor and figured I was trespassing on their turf or something.
Maybe.
Almost feel sorry for getting all lost and confused like that. Oh, what am I saying? Man or machine? Shin or bitches get what they deserve.
Now, hold on.
Anyway, I think it's safe to say our work here is finished. If you're ever in the market for a Merc again, remember, you can count on Cloud.
Sure. And sorry about putting this on you all of a sudden. I'm really glad you were willing to help out, though. Thanks again. Actually, while you're here, I've got another favor to ask. There's this old guy who hangs out in front of the weapons shop. I think he might need your help. Would you mind talking to him?
I see you're working hard, Mr. Merc.
Yep.
So what are you gonna do next?
Keep on working hard.
As you always do, I'm sure.
You know, this is how I earn a living.
Huh? Really? I thought you were just doing it for fun.
I suppose some people do.
Hello, I'm some people. Nice to meet you.
Oh, I know you. You must be that mercenary. I have a problem. It's the anniversary of my wife's death, and I wanted to visit her grave. But I can't because some creatures have turned the graveyard into their nest. Could you do me a favor and go there in my stead? She shouldn't be alone today.
It'll cost you.
That's fine. The graveyard's right by the head of the river. But I heard they put a new gate in recently to replace the old broken one. Now that those creatures have moved in, I'm sure it's locked up tight.
A key to the graveyard, huh? I know. Why don't we ask Oates about it?
The bombers are believed to have gone into hiding somewhere far from the site of the attack.
You'll find my wife's grave with all the others, but I suspect you're gonna need a key to get past the new gate.
Wait, you're not looking for the key to the graveyard gate, are you? Well, it's your lucky day. Our local hero swiped it from some public security jerks. She gave it to Margie, so I'm guessing he's selling it for medals now.
Oh my,
Koopo? You can see me, Koopo? Then you two must be very, very special people. In that case, welcome to the Moogle Emporium. I'm the owner, Moggy.
You must not be familiar with Mog the Moogle. It's a pretty famous fairy tale. Mog wanted to bring happiness to all the Moogles of the forest, so he decided to open a shop of wonders.
That's right, Koopo. I opened a store to bring happiness to the slums, like Mog. And you know, only people with the purest of hearts can even see Moogles.
You talking about me?
Well, Moogle magic isn't perfect, Koopo. Anyway, we've collected all kinds of rare and wondrous goods. They can be yours if you've got enough Moogle medals. But you'll need to buy a membership first. If you find any Moogle medals, you can spend them here, Koopa.
So, Moggy, what do you do with the medals we give you?
Oh, you know what? I use them to make everyone happy. That's the duty of every Moogle.
Of course, just like Mog the Moogle.
If you want the graveyard key, talk to Moggy.
Does the water smell bother you?
Oh, you're that former soldier, aren't you? Cloud, was it?
Former soldier turned problem solver. Are you okay, Miss Folia? You look upset.
Yeah, I am pretty upset. The kids are still off doing patrols, even though it's now time for their lessons. Not a single one of them has come back yet.
Patrols? Is that a Leaf House thing? Something they do to help out?
That's right. In return for the donations we receive, the kids go around town picking up litter, running errands, that kind of thing. I don't suppose you've seen any of them, have you? You see, I have some important plans this evening.
Would you like us to go?
Oh, that would be wonderful. They all wear homemade swords on their backs, so they should be easy to spot.
Aerith, you're back! Come, look what we've done with the flowers. Lovely, don't you think?
Great job. That's wonderful.
Isn't it?
Oh, I nearly forgot. I saw some Shinra suit walking toward your house a little while ago. He was dressed all in black. A little scary looking.
See you later.